These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix the maximum number of attempts reached try again later login error in TikTok. Follow these easy steps to fix this issue. The first solution is tap and hold the TikTok app. Tap on app info. Tap on restrict data usage. And here make sure to enable all of this option. Then tap on clear data, clear all data, tap on OK. Once done, check the issue. The second solution is check your internet. Make sure to use a strong internet connection. You can switch your internet between Wi-Fi and mobile data. Then go to settings. Scroll down, tap on additional settings, scroll down, tap on developer options, scroll down, and here enable Wi-Fi scan throttling and enable always keep mobile data on, and then check the issue. The third solution is go to your Play Store, search for TikTok. If you see any update available, then update the app from here, or you can uninstall the TikTok app from here and reinstall it. And hope this solution will fix maximum number of attempts reached try again later issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.